Hey, you guys ready? I got my bowl.
Susie, 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 Susie. Product reviews coming to you. Ow!
Welcome, Shopaholics. I'm Susie Q, and today we'll be doing the draw for the fourth Temu haul. Two items that qualify, so stay tuned. We're also going to be doing some second chance items. Second chance items are items that you have an opportunity to win that we've already reviewed in a previous haul. Everybody is eligible for the second chance drawings that are done during the draw videos. Let's get into our second chance item that you have an opportunity to win. Remember, we did this in a previous draw, and it's the 15 piece or 12 piece. I think it was a 12 piece, the lipstick set. Let me see if I can get it open. Best friend is not here to assist me today. She took the day off, guys. I don't know from what, because she don't do nothing. So we're gonna shout her out. Hey, best friend, hope you're feeling better. I think she lied. She probably called in sick and she just didn't want to come to work. Remember this item here. This is gonna be a second chance, okay? We already went over this 12 piece lipstick, okay? 12 piece lipstick. If you're interested in knowing more about it, go check out our previous haul. We did a more detailed review of it. And if you're interested in this item, all you gotta do is drop the phrase that pays. And the phrase that pays is pucker up. Pucker up, drop it in the comments just like you see it on the screen. We need at least three players and the top 10 will be placed in the lucky jar. All right, Shopaholics, let's get into our first draw, which was for the hyaluronic acid anti-wrinkle capsule serums. Okay, remember, I believe it's 20 something pieces in here. Don't look like it. I didn't want to take them out and count, but this is what we're drawing for. Okay, and the people in the jar are TT McCall, we have a Nivea Henderson. Have a Julia Pierce hyaluronic capsules. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and it's only three in the lucky bowl. Supposed to be a jar. Remember last time I told you the draw is over at best friend's house, so all I got is my lucky bowl. Okay, let's go ahead and do the draw. All right, take one out. All righty, and the winner of the hyaluronic acid serum capsules is Julia Pierce. Julia Pierce, congratulations. You are the winner of the hyaluronic capsules, okay? Julia Pierce, you just have to contact us in the in our email in the description. Send us your name, your address, and make sure you include your YouTube name so we know who you are. Until the 19th of November, 11:59 p.m. Central Standard Time to contact us via our email in the description. All right, let's get into another second chance drawing. Remember, we did this mini facials massage gun, okay? Mini facial massage gun. We had no winners last time. Here it is. I don't want to take it all the way out. Guys, if you want to go check it out, it's in our last video, our last two or three hauls back. We did a more of an in-depth, but it's for the massage gun, okay? This is a second chance drawing. Remember, we need at least eight people to put in for it, and we're taking the top 15 in the massage gun. And if you're interested in this item, all you have to do is drop the phrase that pays down in the comments, and the phrase that pays for the massage gun is hot stones. Drop hot stones down in the comments just like you see it on the screen. We need at least eight players. The top 15 will be placed in the lucky jar. Okay, Shopaholics, our next draw will be for the green mud mask. Okay, we only had three players to qualify for this. Chloe Smith, TT McCall, and the last person was Nivea Henderson, and this is for the mud mask. This is for the mud mask. It's the green stick. You remember. Okay, do a draw. Got our person. And the winner for the mud mask is Chloe Smith. Chloe Smith, congratulations. You are the winner of the green mud mask. Just contact us via our email in the description. Please include your name, your username, your address. You have until the 19th of November to contact us via our email in the description. Hey, Shopaholics, if you could do me a favor and go ahead and hit that like button just one time, that would really help us put us out in the atmosphere or whatever YouTube streets or whatever they want to call it, pushes our videos out so more people can see it. And then we have more players and we can give away more items. Right now, we're barely giving anything away because we don't have enough players. But I know eventually this is going to catch on. So let's go into our next second chance item. We did this about two or three hauls ago, and it's for the 16-piece flatware set. It's a starter set. Remember, it's a something like college students' first apartment, you know, for the young people who's just starting out. If you're interested in this item, just drop the phrase that pays, and the phrase that pays is Sweet 16. Drop Sweet 16 down in the comments just like you see it on the screen. We need at least three players. Top 10 will be placed in the lucky jar. Okay, guys, we have another second chance item, which was the Ariana Grande God is a Woman. We need at least, I think it was 12 people, and the top 20 will be placed in the lucky jar. For the Ariana Grande, the three-piece, we're not going to go into details because we did it already. God is a Woman, three-piece set. Be great Christmas gift, okay? If you're interested in this item, all you got to do is drop the phrase that pays. But this is Sniff Sniff. Sniff Sniff. Drop it in the comments just like you see it on the screen. We need at least 12 players in the top 20 will be placed in the lucky. The deadline for these second chance items will be on the 19th of November, 11:59 p.m. Central Standard Time. Please get your friends and family involved so that we'll have more players, because if we don't meet the threshold of the minimum that we need, then we will not be doing the draw. We can only do the draws of the ones we have enough players. Okay, Shopaholics, I want to thank you guys for showing up for the draw. I wish we could have gave more items away, but we just didn't have enough to know in the comments how the item is working out for you. So, you know, we won't go and buy it again. Or if it's good, we will. Deadline for the winners to contact us is the 19th of November, 11:59 p.m. Make sure you put your username in the email so we know who you are. 6 is available, and maybe Temu Haul number 7 will be dropped by that time. And until next time, Shopaholics, stay out them stores. Bye.